Hello friends, now we will see problem number 2, sub question 1, which is based on sum to infinity of a GP of chapter, sequence and series. The problem number 2, sub question 1 is, express the following recurring decimals as a rational number, that is in the form P upon Q. The sub question 1 is 0.23 bar. Now let's see the solution. The solution is very simple. First of all, 0.23 bar can be written as 0.23 23 23 23 23 going on. It means in this case the number 23 repeating again and again, that is a recurring number which can be written as 0.23 plus 0.0023 plus 0.000023 and going on. Now these numbers are in GP since 0.23 comma 0.0023 comma 0.000023 comma going on are in GP with first term A equal to 0.23 and common ratio R equal to 0.0023 divided by 0.23. Therefore, R is equal to 0.01. Therefore, the modulus of R, that equal to modulus of 0.01, which is less than 1. It means the modulus of R less than 1. Therefore, in that case, sum to infinity exists. And therefore 0.23 bar, that equal to A upon 1 minus R, that is equal to, for A we substitute the value 0.23 upon 1 minus R, for R we replace 0.01, and that equal to 0.23 upon 0.99. On further simplification, we have 23 upon 99. It means 0.23 bar can be expressed in the rational number as 23 upon 99. This is required solution for the given problem. Thank you.